time about animals we find on a farm and hear what sounds they make. Can you guess the farm animal by listening to the sound it makes? It's a cow. Cows are herbivores, which means they eat grass and sometimes grain. They don't eat meat, ever. Cows spend about 10 hours a day lying down, but actually only sleep for 4 hours a day. Cows drink up to 100 liters of water each day. That's almost the same as filling a whole bathtub with water. Can you guess the farm animal by listening to the sound it makes? It's a pig. Like humans, pigs are omnivores, meaning they eat both plants and other animals. Pigs are among the smartest of all farm animals, and are even smarter than dogs. A fully grown pig can weigh up to 300 kilograms. Can you guess the farm animal by listening to the sound it makes? It's a goat. There are more than 210 types of goats all over the world. Goat's milk can be used to make soft cheese, butter, ice cream, and yogurt. Goats can live high up in mountains or in large grassy fields. Can you guess the farm animal by listening to the sound it makes? It's a chicken. Even though chickens cannot fly long distances, they can fly high enough onto trees or walls to protect themselves from danger. Chickens eat almost anything: grass, bugs, fruit, vegetables, and table scraps. A female chicken, or hen, lays up to 250 eggs per year. Can you guess the farm animal by listening to the sound it makes? It's a goose. The female is called a goose, and the male is a gander. The young are known as goslings. Geese are omnivores. This means that they eat both plants and animals. Geese are highly social animals. If they are raised around other farm animals or birds, they usually get along well with them. We hope you enjoyed learning about farm animals. See you next time. Goodbye.